Premier Comrade Mielenkov, Comrade Agents, thank you for coming. Here's what we know so far. 10 years ago, the United States government covered up an invasion by an alien race known as Furons. And their primary agent was this Furon, Cryptosporidium 137. Dangerous, unpredictable, and now, deceased.
So, what is being problem?
The problem, Comrade, is that Furons can clone themselves and pose convincingly as human. And they...
ship has somehow been dead.
Hey, that is...
Well, beggars can't...
I need to bring in some big guns. Know where I can get my hands on some?
I did manage to jettison some data cores before the mothership was hit. You might be able to recover some weapons from them, if you can find any. But it certainly won't be easy.
Okay, so, where are the data cores?
That's just it! They could have... I've managed... It was in...
Well, I guess there's nothing left to do but scout the area and find that data core.
Things are not looking good.
Watch it, Bob.
People, move!